And here we go. This is the main event of the Sanman promotion boxing event. Don't call this a comeback. This is the restart. And ang magbabakbakan po ay si Marlon Tapales at si Eden Sonsona. Ito na yung pinakaabangan natin na main event ngayong araw na ito. Apat na laban bago ito. Lima lahat ang total. So let's see.
This next bout is our main event of this afternoon's boxing. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner to my right, his official weight 136 pounds. He wears dark gray with black and red. He is the former WBC international champion with a professional record of 36 wins. 11 losses, 2 draws, and 13 of his wins coming by way of a knockout. He's the pride of General Santos City, Philippines. Please welcome boxer Eden Sonsona! And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. To my left, he wears black with gold trim. With a professional record of 32 wins, 3 losses, with 19 of his wins coming by way of a knockout. He is a former WBO Bantamweight World Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, the pride of Lanao, denoted the Philippines by way of Sanman Boxing. Please welcome Marlon, the Nightmare Tapales! This bout is 10 rounds in the super heavyweight division. Judges scoring at a 10-point mass system of the Santos Junior, yours truly, and Mr. Arnoldo Kevin Sasson II. First round.
Okay, so tumunog na ang kampana. Ang ibig sabihin niyan, simula na ng boxing. Ako po si Pao Salud, ang inyong commentator dito sa laban na ito. Wala po ako dyan sa Jensen. Sana nasa Jensen ako. Nandito po ako sa Maynila. At anyway, papakilala ko lang ulit yung mga boxingero natin. Ha? Si Marlon Tapales, yung nakaputi at itim. At gold or yellow na trunks at pula na may itim naman itong kay Eden Sonsona. Medyo blandi yung buhok dito ni Eden Sonsona. Ha? Marlon Tapales, 8 years old, 31 years old naman itong si Eden Sonsona. May record po si Tapales nang nagja-jab siya ngayon, ha, southpaw position ng 33 wins, 3 talo, 16 sa panalo ay knockout. Si Eden Sonsona naman po yung tumitira ngayon ng katawan, ha, ba? Maganda ang simula, ha? 36 wins, 11 talo, 2 tabla. At pareho silang naghahanap ng panalo, parehong talo yung kanilang huling mga laban. Si Eden Sonsona talagang kailangan baka panalo ito dahil medyo hindi maganda ang kanyang mga sunod-sunod na laban. Tingnan natin kung ano ipakita na dito kay Marlon Tapales, the Nightmare. At ngayon simula, ang ganda. Oba, rapid punches being thrown there by Eden Sonsona. Kaso na-counter siya doon. At at least maganda yung paniwala nung dalawang boksingero. Main event po ito, the restart sa Sanman compound doon po sa kanilang gym. At ito na, kumakatawa na si, ano, ha? Si Sonsona. I'm glad that he's utilizing his jab at pumapasok. Ayan, Marlon Tapales, medyo ano pa siya, ingat pa siya dito ng konti sa pagpasok using the jabs. Thank you once again to JC Manangkil and all the Sanman Promotions team for giving me this clear, much clearer copy of the main event of the restart. Ang ganda ng uppercut and body shot combination. Ubay, nagbitaw din ng malakas sa katawan itong si Eden Sonsona. Napaurong siya doon with the straight of Marlon Tapales. At tingnan natin kung hanggang saan itong maganda pinapakita ni Eden Sonsona. Ayun, nakatigim siya doon. Naku! Bumaksak na. Nabati. Yan tuloy. Napaisip pa siya kung babaksak siya o hindi. Napatikot eh. At yun na nga, bumaksak. Pero mukhang okay na siya ngayon. At tingnan natin, ha? Ito na. Marlon Tapales, mukhang nakaramdam siya. Tingnan natin kung atakihin niya ito. Eden Sonsona trying to make sure that he gets some distance here, ba? Bumabalik. And ang lalakas ng balikan nila ngayon dito. Kaliwaan, bang. Eden Sonsona countered with the right hook with that opening and bulagta siya doon. Ayun. Pero tumayo kagad and fight. Mukhang kaya ba. Eden Sonsona pinagpag ng konti. Left and right. Tingnan. And Marlon Tapales. Eden Sonsona back in action once again. Dalawang beses na po bumaksak si Eden Sonsona. At ito na si Marlon. Ayan na. Umibra na. And Eden Sonsona sabi niya, hindi ako basta-basta magpapabaksak. Ayan. Natapos ang round. At tingnan natin ngayon kung ano pa ang gagawin ni Eden Sonsona sa susunod na round. Dalawang beses na po siya bumaksak. Marlon Tapales really showing his wares here. Parang walang kalawang. At I think he is back on track. Ang lalakas ng mga binibitawan niya. Okay? Anyway, pasalamatan muna natin uli si JC, si Sir Dexter, sa lahat po ng mga taga Sanman, yung mga hindi ko man nababanggit. Aba, ang lagi kong naaalala pag pupunta ko dyan, yung balbakwa na kinain ko, tsaka yung may kinainan kami dyan, karinderya, yung goat. Yan, sana makabalik uli. And round number 2 is about to start. And this is a closed door boxing event po. Ito po ang unang-una. Again, unang-una sa Mindanao na boxing event courtesy of Sanman Boxing Promotion. Yung una sa Omega sa Cebu, tapos yung Sanman, at ito na. Eden Sonsona gusto makabawi dito, 1-2 punch, pero binalikan siya agad ni Marlon Sonsona. Eden Sonsona now wants to brawl this out and he is brawling. Mukhang malalakas din yung binibitawhan. Ayos, mukhang ensayado. Ito na. Nakipagpalitan na, kaliwaan, bang, hook versus hook, power punch after power punch, and that body shot is going in. Ayun, isang uppercut, at napaikot na naman si Eden Sonsona, napaluhod, at tinignan niya ang kanya, hinahawakan niya yung kanyang gulo, yung mukha, mukhang may damage yata yung mukha. Ayun na, tapos ang laban, and sabi ng referee, hello mga sir, tama na po ang laban. Napayakap na si Marlon Tapales and Eden Sonsona is knocked out in the second round of this fight, the main event of the restart. And Marlon Tapales back on the winning track with this win. Impressive win against the veteran Eden Sonsona. So ano pa ang pwede natin abangan kay Marlon Tapales? Aba, baka anytime bumalik na yan sa Amerika, lumaban na ulit sa isang contender fight. So, all right, let's announce the winner.
Official time. With 46 seconds in the second round, we have a winner at technical. Knockout victory. That's our Marlon, the Nightmare Tapales. Congratulations. Technical knockout victory.